lightweight championship fight, both fighters are 28. The Warrior is 2 inches taller. The Sniper will have a 2-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta. UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out United Center in Chicago, Illinois. It's time! 5 rounds for the UFC Lightweight Championship of the World. As he was first fighting out of the blue corner. Judo fighter. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Yakima, Washington, USA, presenting the challenger, William. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner, a Taekwondo fighter. He stands 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighing in at 146 pounds. Fighting out of Seoul, South Korea, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world, the Sniper!
All right, this is for the UFC championship. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. A nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
They touch gloves. The Sniper.
Are you ready?
The Warrior.
Are you ready?
Here we go! Remember, title fight, five-minute rounds. White trunks for the Warrior. Black trunks for the champion. Joe, this championship matchup has taken a life of its own. There has been so much back and forth banter, so much bad blood. This is by far one of the biggest title fights in UFC history.
The time is here. We've been waiting for this for a long time. The fans are hyped up, and this is one of the most highly anticipated world championship fights ever. An absolutely enormous fight right now.
Connected there. Joe, they get up. Big kick misses. Nice roundhouse kick to the body. Good defense and a left hook counter.
Both men looking to do damage early.
He's fainting with the punch.
And another strike lands. Nice jab by the Sniper. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. And once again, he takes the fight to the ground. With his outstanding wrestling pedigree, it's really no surprise that he has utilized his great takedown skills tonight.
Look at that transition.
Right hand.
The Sniper gets back up again. It wouldn't be surprising if he looks for another takedown here.
Big front kick. Nice nicely front done.
A cut has opened up on his eyebrow.
The Sniper with a good leg kick. Joe, we're seeing some nice work. He's really staying busy.
Here's that takedown attempt.
You could hear that one.
Oh, that one hurt him. Strong jab.
Oh, he rocked him.
Oh, that one dropped him.
Oh, Joe, another strong jab. And he just missed. Big takedown. Oh. Williams with a punishing straight right. Joey's doing a good job with those leg kicks.
Nice leg kick, very nice.
Good slipping power.
Oh, he got tagged. He's got he got right. tagged. He got hurt very, oh, very fast. Oh.
Wow.
Oh, big shot.
Wow.
He's down.
Oh. He lands a head kick. Williams is in side control again here. Joe, he's keeping busy. Nice knee to the body. He tags him with the punch.
Big body punch.
The sniper gets back up again. He scores with the leg kick.
Hear this.
Jab, jab.
20 seconds now.
Very nice leg kick by the sniper.
Just out of range with the head kick.
He lands another takedown. He's really scored a lot of points with his wrestling tonight. But we should know, his opponent's doing a great job of getting this fight back to the feet.
Here's a look at some of the action here. Here's a big leg kick. And here, a perfectly placed punch results in a knockdown. Here's a perfectly placed leg kick.
And the lovely Brittany.
Okay, now feel you ready. You ready?
Set for round two. Lightweight title fight.
Now, starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover.
The Warrior gets hit with that kick to the midsection.
Very nice kicks.
Wow! He hurt him, looking to finish the fight. Solid jab. Oh, that's a heavy body kick. That's a damaging knee to the body. Big shot! Swing and a miss. Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Oh, good left hand.
Ton of quickness possessed by both of these men.
Joe, there we see our total strikes landed so far.
Misses the takedown.
Oh, that's a vicious kick.
Oh, nice
knee. Wow, he goes down.
Vicious shot to the body.
Back and forth battle. Powerful kick.
Oh, beautiful hook.
Flying
knee. With the flying knee.
Man, he just slipped that right. Good roundhouse. He tags him with the left.
Man, that was a perfect counterpunch. Nice left hand.
Oh, Joe, that one busted.
Wow!
Oh!
Oh!
Damage.
Very nice. excellent movement and transitions here on the ground, staying busy. He lands a huge elbow to the head. Again, amazing.
That's a good kick.
Solid leg kick. Nice kicks.
Oh! Man, he's down. That shot dropped him.
Big
he's out.
Fit.
He's out.
And it's all over. And it's all over.
And he got the victory from ruthless, brutal ground and pound.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Look at this. And he's out.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliano has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 23 seconds of round number two. Playing the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world, the Sniper.
The Sniper remains the UFC lightweight champion.
Give me 20 bitches in the hotel. Run a Roman noodle diet.